experience. Object, that's why I already told you that the object is nature. Any object cannot disturb you. That because of meditation is cultivate the quality of mind. Because of object. Because of sound, we can aware. Because of aware, we can cultivate awareness, samadhi, and wisdom will arise. Right? So, all object is that we can use as a stepping stone. We use the object, basic object. We use the object to grow our quality of mind. That is a meditation. So you need to be practiced. Because of people, they start beginning. For beginner, it's okay to be silent, don't talk. It's, for beginner, it's okay. Because they never practiced before. So they're not used to. So that's why it's difficult to practice. But if you have some practice, you need to be more open, more mature, right? So, when, and also Buddha not saying, don't think, don't speech.